New tonight, three teens stabbed during a fight outside of Chicago Bulls College Prep. Police say up to 15 people were fighting on the sidewalk this afternoon. The teens, two 15-year-olds and a 17-year-old, were sent to Strozier with stab wounds. We're told the wounds were not serious.